Day, one of the great days in the calendar, an occasion watched by pretty much every country in the world. It's our privilege to be here. Alan Smith.
Yeah, special occasion, Martin. I've got a little shiver down my spine just being here up on the gantry. Can't wait.
The cliche now about Manchester City is that they are Manchester United noisy neighbours. Noisy because for a long time they were very quiet in the same city and United dominated, but City have the resources these days.
Well, they certainly do. When you look at the money they've spent, Martin, they're entitled to be competing with Manchester United, and I think they will do today.
The hard part of being Manchester City is Manchester United.
It is, because they've lived in their shadow for so long, but that's what made last season so special, two seasons ago, win the league. And I hope they can not just be one flash in the pan and do what United have achieved, sustained success.
Our referee for this game is Ian Lowcroft. After all the hype, the FA Cup final is underway.
Well, first 10 minutes or so, sometimes your legs can feel so heavy, but once you get that out of your system, the game will open up.
Kyle Walker. And the defenders come in well here, timed his approach and got the ball. Sancho. Turn away from the challenge here. A timely challenge. Rafael Varane. It's an advantage for Manchester United. Play on, says the ref. Sancho. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. And back it goes. Now can he score? Oh, he could have put that away, but not quite. Yeah, he's come back. I like this kind of referee. Play the advantage, go back and punish the offender. He's doing here, yellow card.
We see it happen too often where the referee blows straight away and he doesn't let advantage be played, but not this time with this fella, he did well.
Sancho. Well, he would have come here expecting this type of reaction today. And the referee's given Manchester United the free kick. Huge worldwide interest in Manchester United, but the United fans are...
Here could it be?
Well, some of the best players in the world have been one-footed. This lad is one of the best players in the world at the moment, but he's certainly one-footed, and that wasn't the foot that he used.
No, and the defenders know he's one-footed, more importantly, and they make sure they shift him onto that side.
Looking to get the ball forward here, Manchester City.
The chance for him now. Here's the chance.
He went in well.
And he strikes a goal. And it hit the post and went in.
Just
touched in off the post. Goalkeeper absolutely beaten.
No, it's a wonderful strike, really crisp effort.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it? And the score is 1-0. Fred. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Manchester United get the advantage decision. Attacking now. Crosses in. Kyle Walker. Really big clearance by the goalkeeper, just whacking it away. Sancho, referee says play on and gives Manchester United the advantage. Fred. Martinez. Committed himself here, there wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Fred. Here comes an attack from Manchester United. Defender has to be quick. So they're going to have to build from the back, from the goalkeeper. Come out and pick this up. Maguire. Challenged quickly by the opposition. To keep the ball. Patience is the name of the game now. And the header there has gone straight to his teammate. They kept the move going well. Always taking a chance here. The player's on a booking. Some players react well to getting a first yellow card. Rain in their play, but not this fella. He's got a second yellow now and he has to go.
It almost looks as if he'd forgotten he'd got that first yellow the way that he went into the challenge.
And the header was at the goalkeeper and a straightforward save.
Well, I think the keeper would have thought he'd been busier with that, but instead straight in his arms.
David De Bruyne.
In a goal!
Well, they can breathe again now with a clearance like that. Kevin De Bruyne. Referee has looked at what's gone on in this first half and decided to add on 3 minutes. And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Promising build-up until that challenge. Rafael Varane. Tackle there is successfully done. Fred. Sancho. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. It is the FA Cup final. I don't really need to remind you of that. And the side that are happier going in, just a goal to the good, but they've worked very hard to get into that position.
Yeah, they have, and they can feel well satisfied with that 40.
Well, it was an engrossing first 45 minutes. Second 45 coming up in the FA Cup final.
Yeah, it did go like a flash that first half, and I don't think the second half will be too much different.
Kevin De Bruyne. Walker. That gets him past the defender who didn't make much of a challenge.
It's got to be a goal, surely.
That's really well done. Good defending.
accurate one from him.
He's in the clear.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Great passage of passing play there. Kyle Walker. See what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Sancho, he really does need to ensure that this atmosphere, it's a nasty one really, doesn't affect his game today. He's cut it out, and he's cut out the danger. No mistake about that. Fred. Possession back with Manchester City now. Pinched it back again. The ball now under control and a chance to move themselves forward, get up the pitch. Chance for it! Oh! He was in again. Not the goal this time.
Yeah, that's an unfortunate one. It was a good effort from him.
Rafael Varane. Fred. Sancho. Now they've got the ball back, what can they do from here? Maguire.
Opportunity here. Oh!
He might be needed again, the goalkeeper. We'll get it back here. We're going to see a substitute come on now. And the cross is in. He went in well. Walker. Takes the shot off. He really connected. Well done, the keeper. He's made it harder for the goalkeeper, I think. He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, not a good one. The managers of both sides are going to make a change now. And here comes an attack from Manchester United. Time for a substitution. Sancho. Good strong tackle. Against Manchester City. Well, this is the change now that they hope will make the difference, try to get them back into the match. They're bringing on another striker.
Yeah, they've just got to make sure they get good service from the flanks to him to make it pay.
That's flown way over the top.
Manchester United have won the ball back here. Here's Walker. This is the chance. Oh, goalkeeper in the firing line. A blockbuster of a shot.
And that will go out of play. You can see it clearly has done.
About to happen. Good forward play from them. Great build-up, nearly in here. Taken on the full.
Well, we don't know what would happen in the closing minutes, and there aren't many of those left, so had he scored here, he could have really tilted it his team's way.
Yeah, cometh the hour, cometh the man. He wasn't the man, was he?
Substitution now. And might use up a bit of time here as well for the team that want to hang on to this lead.
I trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass. Great chance.
Oh, a real rush of blood with that opportunity. And a significant late moment in this match.
Yeah, and you could tell he knew it was significant. He snatched at that chance, really did.
Alvarez. Referee by the fourth official, that's the decision regarding added time.
Here, tries his luck.
Well, the goalkeeper's keeping them in the game.
Yeah, I mean, if that one had gone in, I think it would have been game over, so well done.
Well, they've got a corner, so they're still on the front foot here, and another goal, and the game will be theirs this late on.
Oh, he's going to shoot now, and they've got the block in. Brilliant opening. And their name is now on the list of winners of the FA Cup.
Well, nobody can take this away from those players. It's a special competition, and believe me, it's a special feeling once that final whistle goes and you realise you're the winners.
The better side have won on this final day here.
Well, they came into the competition as one of the favourites, and they bore that burden well, if you can call it a burden. Thank you.